The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the championship. Making his way to the ring from Mexico.
It's now time for the steel cage match we've all been waiting for. And judging from the sound of this crowd, the expectation level is high for this one. But I assure you, this match will not disappoint.
Introducing the challenger from another time, weighing in at 204 pounds.
Guys, I hope you're ready because it's now time for Fatal 4-Way action. And this one should be exciting, Michael, especially considering all the different styles we'll have at play here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Haiti, weighing in at 220 pounds, Big Money
Byron, G. What's the thought process for these superstars heading into this Fatal 4-Way match? Well, you almost always see alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
And from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 214 pounds, he is the European champion, Rex Nick.
Here we go, guys. We're now set for what promises to be an amazing steel cage match. But let's not forget the hazards these superstars are about to embark on. Give them credit, they'll clearly do anything to prove their dominance. One of the aspects to this type of match, which makes it so interesting, is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Yeah, but these competitors will have their hands full, Cole. In a fatal four-way, you have to have your head on a swivel at all times.
Oh, right to the chest. Nailed it. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, continuing to punish them. You gotta believe this one's over. This could be all she wrote.
The champ's on the defensive now.
He's a true champion. I suspect he...
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Clothesline! Dropkick!
Beautiful.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Vicious attack. Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Boom! This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look out here. A dragon screw.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking at it here. Ooh,
that almost came out of nowhere.
Flattened like a pancake.
Can you believe this battle's not...
Oh, from the top!
That should do it.
It's gonna take more than that.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what impact.
He's lining him up.
Here comes Spear! Spear!
He's in complete control now.
Big move. Shoulders down. Is it enough? And he breaks the pin.
Oh, what a right!
And some attitude behind it.
Harsh impact. Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might have...
There! That was vicious.
Can he finish the job?
There may be...
Bam! What a slam!
But he's got capitalized now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Now watch...
Oh! When this guy's on, look out.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. Boom, what impact!
Harsh impact.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Jarring impact.
The challenger in some big trouble here. The pressure of competing in this fatal four-way match, they finally gotten to him.
The look on his face right now tells me he'd rather be anywhere else in the world than inside that cage ring.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys.
But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
Boom!
Beautiful technique.
You gotta believe this one's over. This has been a battle.
Your winner of the Fatal 4-Way. And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
He's getting it done here.
Look at him go. check this out. Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, and still, European champion, Rex Nick.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.